Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to enable my iPhone's call waiting feature, and it shows could not save call waiting setting. So how to fix this kind of error notifications from your iPhone? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this type of error message is occurring? So my guessing is, if your area not covered proper mobile network during the activation of this call waiting feature, this type of error is occurring. So if you want to troubleshoot this issue, just follow me friends. So just open your settings menu. So here you can go to mobile data. So and then select network selection, and it is placed followed by network provider services. So here I select my network provider to manually, but you can switch it to automatic mode. So if you enable this option, your area not covered in 4G or 3G network, it will automatically change it to 2G network. So I prefer this automatic mode option. So once you enable this setting, just go back to the settings main menu. So here you can locate that phone application and then simply click to open it. Because one more time I try to check it if my call waiting feature is enabled or not. So now in this section you can go to call waiting and it starts to loading. So be patient. So finally I try to enable this option. So and then you can see now my call waiting feature is successfully activated, and it does not show any error notifications, which means that the previously occurred error message is also gone. So this is the way you can easily activate your iPhone's call waiting feature by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.